Hey guys, we're out here looking at an apartment building, multifamily complex with a flat roof. This is a modified bitumen roofing system. It's a SBS mod bit roofing system. Looks like it's about 15 years old. And considering the conditions, it's held up remarkably well. It's time to replace it. You can see behind me, there's some discoloration where some water has ponded in the past and it's leaking through to the wood beneath. So what we're gonna propose, you can tell even looking behind me, this roof is nearly perfectly flat. And that creates, as you can see right now, a pond. We don't want to see a pond even on flat roofs. There's gutters all the way around this. So what we're going to propose for this roof replacement is to create a taper system beneath the roofing surface itself to allow the water to run off into the gutters. There's gutters on both sides of the building. So if we can taper this up so it's pitched this way and the other, that water will run off, and when we put a new roofing system on, we're gonna propose a few options, including one mod bit, one TPO. That water will run off, and the new roof will last maybe twice as long as this one did. So the apartment owner will get a much bigger ROI and keep everybody happier, including the tenants of the building that won't have to deal with roof leaks. Just something to keep an eye out for when you're inspecting flat roofs or if you have a flat roof. And if you do have one with a concern, call Sol Vista Roofing. We'll come out and give you an assessment and give you different options for how to fix it.